The Hopfner-Hibbs was described as a double illusion turn through standing split and carried a C rating until 2016, when it was removed from the table of elements. This turn was submitted by Canadian gymnast Elyse Hopfner-Hibbs at the 2007 World Championships, and the code specifically stated the hand must not touch the floor,